Hi-Point 10mm JXP, upside down shooting. She's a winner.